described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Utah Education Network presents Understanding Federal Student Loans. A letter drops down.
If you've received a financial aid award letter from a college, chances are you've been offered a federal student loan. To help you understand your options, let's take a look at three of the most common federal loan types: subsidized direct loans, unsubsidized direct loans, and direct plus loans. All three are fixed interest loans, which means that the amount of interest you'll have to pay stays the same until you pay off the loan.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.